Danse and kia ora e te whanau. My name is Curtis Vinish, and I am a Filipino Métis from Saskatoon, or Treaty 6 Territory, also known as Miss Saskatoomenak in Cree. My Indian or spirit name is Kimushumpeasu, translated to Grandfather Thunderbird. And in about 1 week, I will be traveling to Aotearoa for my second time. The first time was a very interesting time in my life. I was had a lot of turmoil going on that year, a very challenging year for me. And, you know, I was just looking to get away and didn't really know what to expect. Going to Aotearoa for the first time, didn't really know many people. But once I got there and connected with the whānau, my life was changed forever. I came back to my home fire and my home community, inspired to not only create change, but create opportunities for people to see what I saw. And to Matua Jason, we saw the same vision. And fast forward 2 years later, here we are. So to everybody at AUT, I am so excited to come back. And this time knowing that I'm bringing other Indigenous educators, and to know what they'll see and from what we can build from there, and the mana that will ripple out from here. It will be an amazing opportunity for everyone involved, and I just can't wait to create memories, to see the kind of learning that takes place for everyone, and to enjoy the kai. I miss the kai. I know never trust a skinny chef is the saying, and I know Pastor will cook us some mean kai. And to my whanau in Apotiki, I'm so excited to be back. Apotiki is a home away from home for me, and I'm so excited to be back in Apotiki Primary, as well to see Matua Tony and Matua Idu, and of course all the students. This time, Matua Tony, there will be no fishing on the night I go to Slim's. So let's just get that out of the way now, because the fish have had enough from me. Anyway, in terms of this course and what is going to be transpiring over the next 2 weeks, I'm just so excited knowing the work that is going to take place, the mahi, and to know the inspiration that will take place from both nations and the collaborations, not only for this experience, but for the generations to come, as this is what it's all about for me, is to create opportunities for other young Indigenous people to not only see the world, but then to learn from other Indigenous nations, to as we are fighting the same battle in colonization and how to decolonize. And so I'm excited to not only go again, to maybe try some more kena, and to, you know, just continue to be a sponge and learn as much as I can. So to all my whanau, I am extremely excited to see you all again. And I will see you in about 1 week. Kia ora. Sure.